A Zener diode is similar to a normal diode in the way that it allows current to flow in the forward direction. But the Zener diode also allows current to flow in the reverse direction when the voltage is above a threshold known as the breakdown voltage. Other common names for breakdown voltage are Zener knee voltage, Zener voltage, avalanche point, or peak inverse voltage. A conventional diode will allow current to flow if it is reverse biased above its reverse breakdown voltage. When this happens, a conventional diode is subject to high current. Unless protected by other circuitry, a conventional diode will overheat and be permanently damaged when operated in this way. A Zener diode is specifically designed to have a lower breakdown voltage than a conventional diode. This allows the Zener diode to have a controlled breakdown, which in turn keeps the voltage across the Zener close to the breakdown voltage. As an example, a Zener diode with a breakdown voltage of 3.2 volts will have a voltage drop across the diode of very close to 3.2 volts over a wide range of reverse currents. This makes the Zener ideal for generating reference voltages for other circuits. Zener diodes are important components in intrinsically safe circuits. One of the most common methods of protection is to limit electrical current with multiple resistors in series and to limit electrical voltage with multiple Zener devices to ground. Equipment and instrumentation specifically designed for use in hazardous areas usually operates with low voltage and current. In addition to the protection from overvoltage, Zener diodes are used to regulate the operational voltages of these devices. Zener diodes are frequently used in a few different applications. First, a waveform clipper. Two Zener diodes connected at the cathodes will clip both halves of an input signal. These types of circuits can be used to reshape signals, and they can also prevent voltage spikes. Next, a voltage shifter. A Zener diode can be incorporated into a circuit with a resistor to work as a voltage shifter. This circuit will lower the input voltage by the amount equal to the Zener's breakdown voltage. Finally, a voltage regulator. Zener diodes can be used in a circuit to regulate the voltage applied to a load. A common configuration is the simple Zener regulator. This is a shunt regulator and operates using the Zener diode's action of maintaining a constant voltage drop when the current is sufficient to cause Zener breakdown. This regulator is often used in low current applications as either a voltage reference or a voltage source.